All right, coming up right now is that number 268, the 1965 Chevy Chevelle Custom Wagon. This is kind of a rare car because recipient of a body off restoration. It does have, wow, 496, or is that a 396? Look underneath there. Oh, maybe it is. 550 horsepower, 6-speed Richmond Stick transmission with 12-volt rear end. This car was a Hot Rod Magazine cover car and a feature story in June of 2001.
What an absolutely beautiful car here, ladies and gentlemen. Put it on anybody can afford.
Got the complete build book, all the photographs of the custom build. The undercarriage on this car is the sophisticated part. But I tell you what, it was also featured in Hot Rod Magazine cover car right here.
That's right, right 31, here, Hot Rod 32, cover car. 31, $32,000 here now. Look at here, 31, $32,000. You're going to get $32,000 now.